Well, he said Aaron Ramsey, a very important player for them. He showed exactly what he can do today, Martin. Is there any way you can see Ramsey staying at the club?
Yes, I can. I think if the club's successful or they win something big, then it's much more difficult to leave a football club. I think what's impressive is the way that, you know, he's making lots of changes and how well the guys who sit on the bench come on and do. So there's clearly a good atmosphere. There's a good communication with the group. There's a respect towards the manager and vice versa. And then when they come on, you know that they know the message and they make the difference. I mean, last week it was Iwobi that came on for Ramsey, vice versa this week. It doesn't really matter. I think this guy, he's got a lot to say on the sidelines. Wenger was much quieter. But generally, the feeling is he wants more energy from the team. You know, he wants them to be competitive and compete. And I think that sometimes the Arsenal fans maybe have felt, away from home certainly, it's not been a good look for the Arsenal team. But now it's coming back. He's restoring that pride and they're fighting for the badge and playing with a great deal more enthusiasm, energy and certainly direction today.
They've won six in a row, Michael. In all of those games, they were drawing at half-time and have gone on to win. So doing very well in the second half this season, Arsenal. What does that say about him as a manager and the impact he's having in-game?
Well, you could see even in the first half, and it contradicts in terms of the way the scoring went, but you could see the first half, after 20 minutes, they started controlling the game. And that's always... It happens a lot, you know. Teams can have loads of energy. They can almost neutralise a good team for a certain amount of time, but then class tends to prevail. Goals go in late because they've normally had more possession. They keep it. They make the other the opposition tired. And then, as Martin says, when you've got players off the bench that can do something as well against tired bodies, then they make a difference. Three of the goals were scored today by players off the bench. So, you know, it's a big squad that they've got.
What is interesting as well is that we're all going to look at the goal scorers, but I think Bellerin, he's had two really important contributions. The little flick that he does on the move. Now, that's done with confidence and directness, and he got it accuracy. And then the cross as well, that he was involved in one of the goals. He was picking somebody out, whereas I thought the end of last season, it wasn't quite right. Whether that was the atmosphere that they wanted Arsene Wenger out, the fans, it was quite hostile playing in front of that. Now it's a togetherness, a unity from the fans, from the players, new manager, and everything's going along nicely. Difficult start. They lost against Chelsea, they lost against Man City, and everyone's going to say, well, it's an overreaction because they've only beaten Fulham. But they couldn't even do that against the likes of Fulham last year. It's been a long time since we've seen as convincing a performance as you'd expect Arsenal to give.
You're
against a team.
Now then, after today?
No, there's still some tough roads ahead, and it's like, will they become complacent? You know, that they have been guilty of that, so he's going to have to work to make sure they don't become complacent. They've only beaten Fulham.
Well, it's six in a row in the league. It's Leicester and Crystal Palace up next for Arsenal, and then it's Liverpool. Is that that's the real test?
Next month, Liverpool, the 3rd of November. Going away, enjoy your international break and come back happy, because that's what they will do, because they've left on a very good note.
How long can this run go on for, Michael? Where can they finish?
To Liverpool.
Of course you are.
That's when it'll end. No, it's great. You know, it's great to see Arsenal back sort of playing like Arsenal should, really. They've got a brand of football, Arsenal have. When you think of Arsenal, you think of free-flow and play, you know, great strikers, scoring goals, really fast, dynamic play, and that's what we saw today. So it's nice that Arsenal sort of back to where they
it's
belong.
It's getting difficult to get in the team, isn't it? Mkhitaryan not played in four matches, comes in today, looked really very good.
Yeah. But having that squad, I mean, where are we talking? Are we talking back in the top four or even title contenders?
Top four's a possibility. Manchester United falling out of that. Well, Tottenham, they've not, you know, they've been a bit inconsistent as well, haven't they? Difficulties, they've got injuries. Arsenal squad now looking like it's back on a par, certainly with Tottenham's.